battles that went on there. And the British forces, of course, based there at the time. And one of those that certainly opposed her in those days was Gerry Adams, now president of Sinn Féin. And these were his thoughts on her passing today.
Sorry again for keeping you waiting, but somebody arranged the kind of interviews to have you. How are you on? Okay, well, I want you to cast your car or so, no?
Not yet. Can't start the company, and I saw that the existing public hand here in it, or for the Thatcher?
Well, by Sweeney, well, by Dini, ex-Sweeney of the news, she don't play the stock conference.
Just going to, we'll come back to that. We'll find you the moment when he tells us his thoughts in English. Let's go straight across to Adam Bolton, our political